And welcome to another video of Fortnite. And today, the Samsung promotion finally came. It actually was supposed to be 6 days ago, but then they delayed it till now. So, yeah. And bam, I just got the iconic skin. Now, this is the S10 right here. Now, I didn't get the S10 because of the skin. We just needed an upgrade. So, this is the S10. Looks beautiful, right? So we got the iconic, which looks very cool. Now I actually have a rare skin, like kind of rare, not really rare, but pretty rare, because no one's gonna pay $1,000, you know. So I got a pretty rare skin. That's good. Iconic and scenario. What is this? This is a K-pop skin here. So we have it on. Do we have it? Okay, so let's go into it. So bam, where is the new emote? What should I replace it with? What can I replace it with? Not replacing with that. Is this the one? Oh, that's the Fandangle. Free flow. I'm replacing it with free flow. Where's the new scenario mode? Bam. Oh! This iconic skin is created from K-pop, so. So we're pretty much reacting to K-pop, kind of, right now. Reacting to their dances and stuff. Make it happen, part of the iconic set, the scenario emote. The scenario emote comes with it. Looks very good. So now we're gonna go into one game. And it's hard to see. Finally we have it. So should we play the getaway? We should play the getaway. So yeah, so what I'm actually gonna do, and this is a smart idea, since it's so hard to play on the phone, I'm gonna switch to the Xbox and do the gameplay there. Because if I do it here, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna go well. So I'm gonna cut ahead until I go on the Xbox, play it with this. You know, so cut. So I am on the Xbox, and yeah, it's a bigger screen, already looks better. And this is going to be the Xbox. So, battery out. Yeah, we have the getaway back, guys. It's very, 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 unexpected there. Well, we had some, teasers and hints anyway. Yeah, most of you will be like, oh, from the Twitter thing. But not the Twitter thing. Look at the tier 88 thing or whatever. Not tier 88. What is it? Tier 86. You can, that already gives an explanation, because why else would you have a getaway Thelama here if you're not going to do it? So yeah, I have the iconic skin now. Oh, looks freaking awesome. Let's see. Oh man, what should I put a back bling on? Oh, what do I do? Should I do Wolfpack? No, I'm actually going to do the black shield. Okay, that's what I'm actually going to do. So yeah, we have the high stakes. Sorry for moving around a lot. I have to hold it with my hand. So, win. Oh, so wobbly. Like, blah, 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 blah. That's what I'm doing. Win a match with the getaway one. Blah, blah, blah. Pretty much the same as the last time. But for those who don't play a lot in Season 5, you get it again. You get another chance. So if you miss this chance, then you're probably not going to do it again. It probably won't even come back. So let's do the getaway. So let's go, I guess. So bam, I have the new freaking iconic skin. Not many people have it. Probably no one has it in this lobby. Like, probably no one. So we are going to we're pretty much gonna show off again, pretty much. So let's do, where's my scenario? I put it on the other account. I mean the other on my on the phone, but I guess it's like, I guess it doesn't go on this. What? I just won't do it. Pleasant Park. Supply drops carrying jewels are incoming. So we're going to Pleasant, I guess. These guys are probably friends. I want to save, like, you know how I have 1,500 V-Bucks? I want to save that for the new St. Patrick's skin. Because, yeah, that's what everyone's been saving up for, kind of. So let's go. Oh, so bad playing with one hand. I feel like I'd rather play with... No, the mobile would have been even worse, actually. To be honest. At least this I can actually control better. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. This is so... Oh, my God. I'm going to have to put the thing down while... Wait. Put the thing down. Hold on. So, guys! I know the camera looks weird, but... Finally, I get to play with two hands, so I figured out a way in my house just to make it so that it, so I can have two hands instead of holding it with one. So I have it here. It looks a little, it doesn't look as good as the other one, but I can play better. So, man, this icon of skin looks freaking amazing. Now, oh yeah, scenarios where the S's are. Oh man, wow, that's really good emote. So what the f are we doing right now? So there's a getaway thing over there, there's another one over there. I have no idea how to play this game, this mode actually. The one in season 5, I didn't even play it, because I didn't want it, I just wanted to do solos, I guess. So I have no idea, what does that mean? What does cars mean? Why is there cars on the right? Vans, I mean, what is it? So weird. This mode is so weird. No wonder why I never play it, because it's so weird. Like, is this even Fortnite? Is this even enough, it says Battle Royale, but it's, like, this mode's where there ain't a Battle Royale, so, like, you know. Man, the only problem with this skin, though, is look at the back. Why is there X's? Like... Do these, like, K-pop people have the same thing on or something? Like, I'm basically reacting to K-pop. This is what they probably dress up as. And the scenario is probably how they dance. So I really don't freaking know right now. I'm so confused. What do we do? Do we get the llama? Do we try to get these llamas over there? Is that what we're trying to do? Oh my god. Oh yeah, you can't take fall name, so. I'm gonna be Pootie, I guess. I'm gonna be Gucci. So! Okay, let's go. Let's see. Man. I just feel so special now, because, like, people with the S10 Plus or the S10? Yeah, people with the S10 and Plus, and E, actually, get to have this skin. Like, literally get this skin. I got it by going to the Samsung store, and then I just checked every day to see, oh, was it on, because, like, before, you know how a couple days ago, when you went in the store, it said coming soon or something like that? I checked today, and I'm like, it says, get it now, and then I'm like, claim it! It showed a button saying claim, and I'm like, claim! So, I claimed it, and was very happy. Then I went to the Fortnite store. I don't think you need to play 3 matches. I just did it anyway. I actually played 5 just to make sure. So, I went on the Fortnite store. I claimed it with the $0. I put in my information, the password, the Samsung password, the card, and bam. we get, and bam, that's how I got the iconic skin. So it's a very, different skin. Not many people are gonna have it at all. Like, this is like the first day you can get it. So, I'm just showing you gameplay so that you know what it's like. And yeah, because, this is the first day. Now, you might be saying, well, the March 8th was when the phone came out. But no, it was actually delayed. They even said it on the day the phone came out. Oh, iconic's a little delayed. We got to make sure it's good and stuff. They said that on the Samsung said that on Twitter. So, they extended it for... They were, the other guy, Samsung Dutch or something, said the March 16th. But they actually, like, lied. And now it's actually the 14th we have the skin. So... Yeah, it's the first day. Yesterday you couldn't do it, and yeah. I wish I could have got the Galaxy one, the Galaxy skin. I actually feel like that's more special and cooler because it's like Galaxy themed. But you know, it's still really good. Note 9, Tab S4. Yeah, during August. August, anywhere between then and now, I guess. Between August and March 8th. As soon as March 8th came around, you couldn't get any more, so, like, you know, that's why. So, what are we doing here? We need to kill them. No! Oh my god. What do? We just hit or something? No. I don't know what to do. How do I play this mode? I'm so confused right now. Like, what to do? What do you do? What do you do? Huh, guys? Can you help me or something in the comments? Like, what do you do? Am I in the right? I'm just gonna stay here for now. Like, this is squads. Like, this is a real game. So, like, we need to win a match of the getaway. To get a llama back bling. I would like a llama. Even if it was just the first llama, I would like it. But it's unfortunate our other guy died, so... We'll see. No! Are you kidding me? I always die in a crappy way anyway. Even in my past Fortnite game videos, I did the same thing. You know that... The video where I had the Raven the whole... I just can't believe I am actually saying that. Like, I hate the Raven. Like, why? Even just saying that, it just hurts. Because I hate it. And just to see me wear is like... Oof. And I died anyway. I didn't really... Yeah, I know. Everyone's wild card. But I really don't like the wild card. So, did we just have to build up? Like... Well, we needed a jewel. And, yeah... It's really hard to win, actually, the getaway. I don't even like this mode, to be honest with you, guys. I really don't. I'm getting rid of free flow. Where is it? This is now. Yep, that's it. Yeah, Scarlet Fenner I have. I could get it. Like, but I feel like it's so... It's a rip-off of Reaper. Like, it's basically a rip-off. So I feel like it's not worth it. And plus, the masks don't really do much. Like, what's the difference between the heart and the diamond? Like, seriously. The only difference is that they're opposite sides. Like, really. I'd rather have the ace than that, to be honest. Remember that Locker Showcase video I did? Yeah. I was doing that, and, you know, that was the... What am I even talking about? Guys, that's the end of the video. I think I'm good for now. Honestly. Yeah, so I'm good. We are Gucci. So, wait, hold on. Yeah, I need to win a match. Shana? Diamond. Use a grappler to deal damage to jewel carrying opponents. Opponents. P-
pick up Jewel, and yeah, I can't even do this. Oh my god. Play a match with a friend. Okay, that's easy. I'll just join someone off of here, and then I'll play, like, I don't even know. I just need to play the guy. So yeah, I'm done. Why am I even wasting my time? Bye.